I'm from Brazil and I live in New York City. I've been there for 5 years now and I travel all the time.
As a person, you know, she's very innocent and very, you know, quite quiet and quite shy, but you know, as soon as you put her in front of the camera, you know, she turns into this real, you know, real vixen. She, you know, she has this beautiful like skin tone and just all, and looks a little kind of Native American Indian as well. She has, you know, she has a very exotic look about her. Yeah, her shoot, I wanted to bring in a lot more of the actual, you know, environments which exist, you know, in Mauritius, you know, the earth and what it has. So the first day we had the great opportunity to go to this amazing safari park.
I'm excited. My first time shooting with cheetahs and lions. Let's see what happens.
The shots with the animals were very like fast and like in very the moment, like you gotta go get there and do it and then leave, because you can't like be around them too much, you know, they're animals, you don't know what's going on in their head.
It was difficult, you know, these, you can't really control these animals and you can't force them to do anything, but you know, we were just patient and eventually we got the shot. After that we moved on to the bigger cats.
Oh, the lions was very, very scary at first because they're big and they're like wild animals, and when I was around them I tried to just, you know, be very still and not make sudden movements, because if you do it, they like, you scare them. And
if she knew exactly where it was behind her, she might have run a million miles, but she stood there and just, you know, concentrated, and it was an incredible picture.
How was
it? I'm cool with it. Not so hard.
With the words. The life in New York is different than Brazil, because you're always on the go, you're always traveling, you're always here, but then you go to other places all the time. And in Brazil, it's more relaxed, and you got more mountains and beach and nice places to go.
Can I please hold you close to me? An evil spell I think you've put on me. Damn you, witch, I love this misery.
I'm pretty chill. Like to hang out, go to movies, travel. Very easygoing, free. Shy a little sometimes. I don't like talking about myself.